Hello, hello, my friends. I am on baby Lunar. I believe this is the third Gnaw crystal. I'm in one of Amy's lowest casual alliances. Let's see if we can pull a two-star ghost Gnaw. Baby Lunar. Ah! I don't need that. What a bunch of... Can't even get a two-star Gnaw on Baby Lunar. Let's go look at some stuff. First, let's go look at my spark situation. Let's look at this first. Let's see, we're on the third prestige. Okay, maybe I only opened one crystal on this account. Yeah, first is baby Akuma. Most of these people are alts. But there's a little baby Lunar. It's about 60 fuel cells there. My shirt pants, that's zero. We'll go check him out in another video. You see, I don't need any more spots. I apologize if you hear a little tiny bastard dog barking. Oh, guys. I wonder who this is. Oh, it's Cosmos. Cool. I wonder if we get a story. Nope, because they don't do stories that high up anymore. Alright, let's go look at his stats. I can find him. Got his ability at 3. Let me move here. Stupid light. There, maybe that's, yeah, that's better. But yeah, there's his stats. I wonder if we have a core he can put on. We do, we've got one of these. Let's put it on it. And now I got another 2-star somewhere here that I can probably throw into the lamp. Yeah, let's see. We'll throw her in there. Yeah, let's see. I'm not sure if I had any. Right here, there's a seat. She is going in the oven for it. Not out. Alright, my friend Stick has to be good to one now. Give him a message. Alright, it's just one, but it's like 1:30 on the hour. I'm just going to chance it. Just give me a 3, please. Come on, no. Come on, go up. Oh, I hate you, you piece of shit. Why? Why do you tease me like this? You acted like you might go up. I told you, I don't want 4 shards. It just dupes. It's always a dupe. I'm like super far away from another 5-star, so I don't need a bunch of 4-star flipping dupes. Especially when there's still like 25-ish that I still need. Bullshit. Yeah, I mean, if you gave me that Astro Train, or Razor Claw, or Reflector, then maybe. But you won't. You never did. fourth flipping it now. I've had this 2-star Gnaw. Maxed for over a year. I think he was the first con actually maxed, to be honest, because I love his little sharkies. But yeah, I had this. Where's he at? Yeah, I had this little SOB. I even took him up to 4, and he's a 2-star. I was tempted to take him up higher, but periodically we get more Gnaw events after the leaderboard that I got him. Yeah, I busted it. I got a lot of fuel bundles that weekend to push Cyberkush, and we pushed like between Woo and Hawk, and then a few people that would like really push us. We pushed up into that last tier and got us 2 crystals. Got a 2-star and a 2-star gem. And then I've had 2 60 prestiges after, all a bunch of garbage, not even a 3, let alone the holy grail of the 4, because you know the 5 was in the first set of 5 stars, so he's gone. But now we're on our fourth actual Gnaw event, but our third 60 prestige. I'm 20 some crystals in and still can't even pull not even a 3, although I want the 4. I think 4 events in, it's about time to give me the fucking 4 star. Fucking bullshit. There's a 2-star Gnaw max though, woohoo! And we're so far behind. Oh god, we're so slow. It's not our fault. We're short-handed, and then a bunch of us are busy. I don't have any coins to make up for where I was busy. I'd love to get that, but I can't. My good check isn't until Monday, so yeah, I'm just fucked. But, I'd like to be able to get more mixed bundles so I could get that, at least the 2-star. Blitz swing that I gave up during that leaderboard. Blah 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 blah. 24 out of 60. We're not even halfway there, and it's one day. Man, SC's gonna have to bail our ass out big time. I do not like this at all. Some people are really kicking it. Looks like they're coining, or they've been hitting their fuel cell cycles, and. And there's me at 26-28, which is pathetic considering I can do like 6-8 if I win all my battles and hit all my fuel cycles without coining. I can do like 6-8 a day. I've just been too busy. Boom. But look, we've only got 34 out of 40. Our 34 says 0. Alright, friends. Got another Gnaw crystal. Let's see what happens. Because this shit is burning me. Give me at least a 3, but I want the 4. Come on, go up. 100 4-star sharks. 2,000 spark. And occasionally, a 2-star Gnaw dude. Screwing with me this week. No, I want a better Gnaw. Won't even give me a better Gnaw on the test again. Yeah, that's good. You can have it. It is, you can. So. Let's open a 3-star. It's gonna be a dupe, because hunger is the only thing new that can come out of this. And it's not him. Oh, and it's a breakdown. Who would have gave me like 800, I think 800 Minasaur Spark? I would open this here within the next 6 weeks when he drops, along with Victorion for the Autobots. But look, I'm that much closer to my another 4-star dupe, as they always do. I need 560. Ooh. If we get all 60 of these Gnaw crystals, I bet I will have it. I want Razor Claw, Astro Trim, Reflector, and that order. One of them 3, please. For fuck's sake. And at least a 3 Gnaw, but the 4 Gnaw would be better since this is the 4th event. I'd have the 2. Leader. Damn. Oh, look, guys, it's another Gnaw crystal. I bet it won't give us a 3 or 4 star, so let's just hit it. Nope. Boom, a shark attack mark 3. Whoop-de-fucking-do. That's 25 of 60. Let's do a bad. Let's go into 12. They usually can handle 12. Kill switch of Yorkshire. I don't think that's my kill switch from Stonecutters. Because there's only one kill switch. And that's my brother and Stonecutters. Very awesome friend. Oh no, Windblade just killed Beastor's Megatron. Oh, this is going bad fast. Ooh, I fucked up. Guess I should have went in the movie. Oh, that's nice. I dared to be stupid.